Mitsubishi Mirage ES comes equipped with a 1.2-liter engine, continuously variable transmission, front-wheel drive, welcome package, tonneau cover, and armrest console. It's the Mitsubishi Mirage, a price worth $17,465!
Thank you, Devin Gona. We're playing a game called Pass the Buck. We have numbers 1 through 6, and you get one free pick. You pick the right number, there's a car symbol behind it, boom, 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 you win the car. That's all you gotta do. There's also money behind three of the numbers. We have $1,000, $3,000, and $5,000. There's also two numbers, lose everything. So you just gotta avoid those. And if you know some prices, you win two more chances to pick the right number to get the car, or two more chances to get more money. It's a really fun game. George, tell us all about dates and a candle. I gotta get the date before I can use the candle, George.
We got you covered. All right, here we go. First up, that's an 8-ounce pack of pivot dates, which goes great with an 18-ounce scented candle.
So here's why it's called Pass the Buck. We have the dates at $3.99, the scented candle at $7.99. One of the prices needs an extra dollar added to it. Where do we pass the buck? To the dates or to the candles?
Let's go candle.
Candles, candle. $8.99. Let's find out if he's right. Is he right? Yes!
Thank you. Thank you.
Two picks now. We have milk and Pop-Tarts. Man, get out of my head. Go ahead, George.
That's breakfast right there. Okay, first up, that's a 1/2 gallon of organic milk. And then it's an 8-count box of Frosted Toaster pastries.
$4.99 or $3.19, which needs the extra dollar added to it?
Go milk.
Milk, $5.99. Let's find out if he's right for a third pick. Is he right? Yes! Gerald, good luck. Three picks if you want to use them. But you can stop anytime you want. Give me a number.
Five.
Number five is $5,000. Now, Gerald, you want to keep going and try for the car or more money, or do you want to stop and keep your $5,000?
Let's go.
All right, what number would you like? Number one. They say it's the loneliest number. Because it's a car. $5,000 in a car. You can stop right now. Keep $5,000 in a car.
Good job, Gerald.